So I'm watching Benjamin Button, killing time until Moon Knight comes on. Instead of finishing the three papers that I have due tomorrow, because I am so fucking tired. I'm so tired of being tired. I can't think straight. Adderall, fuck, did everything but what I was supposed to do. I literally cannot put pen to paper to save my fucking life. I am so tired. I am so uninspired, unfucking motivated. All I can do is dissociate. All I can do is scroll. I can't even eat. I can't sleep. I'm just like so, my like adrenal fucking fatigue. I stopped drinking like completely 6 months ago. I used to drink 2 bottles a day. I don't feel any fucking better. I don't feel any worse. I don't feel any fucking better. And I was just watching somebody on TikTok talking about this very thing and how TikTok is the only space where they feel fucking validated about how exhausted they are, especially for those of us that don't have children, for those of us that are able-bodied, for those of us that, for all intents and purposes, like, have no quote-unquote excuse to not, like, to you get it. And I'm like, yes, don't come at me with, like, comparison is the thief of joy, because I fucking know this. But, like, I have no excuse and no reason to be as tired as I am. But then I'm thinking about the fact that, like, just in the past, what, 2-3 weeks, I've seen 3 children die on camera. 1 accidentally, well, all 3 accidentally. 1 fall off of a fucking ride in my hometown. The other 2 get shot playing with a gun. And then another fucking black man gets executed on camera a couple days ago. The world is ending. Like, nothing is getting better. I can't afford to go home. I can't afford, we have to pay money to go home, to get on a plane or to get in a car. It costs money to go be with our families. Like, I'm just so fucking tired. And I'm fucking tired. And Benjamin Button in his 20s, like in this moment, in this era, he's so fucking hot. And it's making me cry because Brad Pitt in this makeup and in this performance is literally the only thing that's bringing me any fucking like joy right now, because Daddy is so beautiful in this movie. I'm tired.